Point News has it all.
We're learning more about the helicopter crash.
The city clerk developed a records management division.
From Village Park,
senior Tyra James is putting her name in the record books.
Recently reported bed bugs.
To all of Pittsburgh.
One of those Pittsburgh survivors is Harry Drucker,
the late Pittsburgh Pirates baseball player.
Just about everybody in the Pittsburgh community.
National news.
The coronavirus outbreak that started late last year in China has reached the United States.
Two front runners have emerged out of the first Democratic primary.
The 69th NBA All-Star Game.
And more.
Keep going after it.
This Valentine weekend is looking to be a little less than lovely.
Patients can access these shows
live from downtown Pittsburgh every Thursday. Point Park University's Point News.